the self-proclaimed Hell's Favorite Harlot. And you can see exactly why.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, Gigi Dolin.
She made a name for herself as a tag team competitor in NXT.
Now on her own, but just as dangerous, has something to prove.
Yeah, despite being underestimated and underappreciated, Gigi Dolin plans to change that perception. From a young age, she is hungry to show off what she can do.
Looks at the whole women's division and says, bring it on.
Uh-oh, she could be setting up for a submission here.
Gigi Dolin has the Black Widow submission applied.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough
looks lost and won't like what's coming.
Gigi Dolin, what is she looking for? Oh my, the Gigi driver. Dolin landed that perfectly.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Gigi Dolin.
Nikki Cross suffers defeat.
I'm not 100% sure Nikki is aware she came out on the losing end of this match.
Whether Nikki knows it or not, she lost the match.